gold party dresses and half-baked confessions, pleading obsessions on anything new. Millions of questions about my existence and if I'm even cool. By now I thought that I'd checked off some boxes, keep kicking my bucket list right down the street. They say I'm too young to think about love, but without it I feel incomplete. Another year full of static, mid-June feels so tragic. I hear right here, less melodramatic, more anticlimactic. I'm all out of tears. What a bitter sweet 16. When I was younger, I used to wonder if I'd have a boyfriend and we'd love each other. He'd tell me I'm pretty and make me feel nice, but I just feel shitty.